Hello and welcome to lesson 7. In lesson 7, I'm talking about the formula for solving difficult problems of life. I'm just summarizing the formula. They are categorized into three categories. The first category is what I call spiritual formula. You can use spiritual formula to solve any type of problem, and I'm going to show you how in the next lessons. But right now, I just want you to know we have spiritual formula for solving problems. The next formula is psychological formula, that is the use of your mind, how to use your mind to solve your problems. That is what I call psychological formula. That is, you know, also going to be elaborated in the future lessons. But right now, I just want you to know that another formula for solving problem is psychological formula. And the third formula, which I preferred, is what I call intelligent formula. That is the use of common sense. We were given common sense by God to use to solve our problems. And if you look around the world, every living thing have this creative intelligence. There is nobody who does not have this intelligence that, you know, some people call it survival instinct. If you go to the bush and shoot the gun, all the birds will fly away, all the animals will run away. At the sight of danger, they know what to do. So when we have problem, we use our intelligence, which I call intelligent formula, to use to solve our problems. These are the things that we have to, you know, do in the next lessons. And from this point onward, we have just come into the nitty-gritty of this course. So from now on, I'd like you to pay a very, very close attention to all the solutions, because the solution to problems can be solved through this major formula, which I titled spiritual formula, psychological formula, or intelligent formula. Have a nice time as you study. Thank you for coming on board. Bless you. See you in the next lesson, which is lesson 8.